and like a smaller canvas, but today I thought, well, it's Avatar, part of most of our childhood, so why do it small? So I decided to do all four symbols, like water, earth, fire, air. So let's sit back and let's enjoy the ride. You know, I started mixing colors, so I might as well just keep on going. And this thing will never stop moving. And I got a little here and there. Yep, I'm not even gonna worry about it. We're here now. Oh, hey there. I probably should have done what I'm wet on this, but we're here now. Almost went to the other jar. And notification again. That's really no big deal. I was gonna do a whole different painting, like do something in like negative space, but I was like, nah. And then I heard by rewatching Avatar on Netflix, and I thought, why not do something Avatar themed? And this came to mind. Oh. Starting to lose the blue. Can't have that. Now, I also thought about inking this piece, but I was like why ink it? It looks fine the way it is. Alright, gotta let that dry. Still a bit light. Let's dilute this. There we go. I guess I'll make that work later. Yeah, sometimes I get a little careless. My apologies. Alright, again, that was the base for the Air Nation. You know what, it's all good. What? There we go. Okay, I don't know why I'm scratchy today. Alright, I think, yeah, it's dried up a little bit by now. So, let's just start on Fire Nation over here. You know what? Let's mix these reds because that's a little too pinkish. That was a little too pink. Green to deepen it. Yes, that works. Uh, Alright, let's see. That's better. Okay. Now that base layer for the Fire Nation. Now onto Earth Nation. And, maybe a little more dark green on that one. Go for a lighter one when we get to the... Okay. Here, let's do it. How'd that get on there? Oh man, I'm shaking the camera again. Okay, let's fix this up because it doesn't look quite as vibrant as the others. We'll gotta fix up the refineration one as well. Let's take care of the Fire Nation too. It's looking a little pale. Cauliflower moment there, and we do not want cauliflower. All right, now on to the fun part, the symbols themselves. Paler than this. Almost, not quite. Okay, whatever that was. Okay, now this half I'm leaving white. Everything else is becoming blue. Let's move this out. All righty. Now let's do this ring around it. Hold it. Oh, that's my least favorite part here. Alright, now on to Earth Nation. Let's get a lighter green. I mean, why waste it, right? And, oh, I forgot the middle there. Oh, hold up. Look at me not paying attention. Alrighty, now. So now let's get the gold. Ah, wrong one. Hey, it's all good. My own little happy accident, but it's okay. Wait for those to dry. Let's do Fire Nation, which shouldn't be too difficult. It's just red and black. Am I that popular today? just the tip. My goodness. There we go. Now that has to dry. Story of my life. And oh, wait. Okay. Let's keep moving. Let's do this here. I barely got any pigment. Oh boy, okay. Oh, that was a bit nerve-wracking. Now let's do the red up in here. Like I said, can't let it go to waste. Now, let's, no, wait on that one. This one, let's add a little more. Oh, hold it. There we go. A little more blue on here. Notification. Story of my life. No answer to this. This should be, yeah, it's a little dried up by now. Now let's make that red instead a little more bold. Because it's the Fire Nation. The Fire Nation are a bold people. Yeah, that looks a little better. I'll fix up the black, but in the meantime, let's do the rest of the air. Alright, now let's bring this black back to life. Typical. Right now, let's finish up the Air Nation. Can't get a little bit of water. A little bit of white. There we go. Now the silver we can use for the outline of the moon, or at least the back of it. Let's see. I can dig it. Now, for the fun part. At least for some people. Mm-hmm. All right, last one. Alrighty. All right, there we go. Symbols from every nation. All right, thank you so much for watching. I'm probably not gonna stream next week because it's Thanksgiving and I'll be around family for at least 2 days, but I will be back after that. Thank you for spending this time with me. Bye-bye.